on that day, officers of the Lowell Police Department observed the defendant standing beneath the scaffolding drinking from a clear plastic bottle. They confirmed that that bottle contained alcohol. Those are essentially the facts for that time.
Chair, do you admit that those are the facts and accuracy?
Yes, sir.
Probation officer, do you have any to file?
No.
We need to give a lot of cover for probation officer.